Hello world, and hello to CS50x Latvia. My name is David Malan, and I'm here at Harvard University, where I teach Computer Science 50, otherwise known as CS50, which is Harvard's introduction to the intellectual enterprises of computer science and the art of programming. In this course, you'll learn not only how to program, but also how to build projects of your very own. We'll begin in the course with a programming language called Scratch, via which you'll drag and drop these puzzle pieces, via which to express yourself logically. We'll then transition to a more traditional, older language called C, via which you'll learn how to program textually using only your keyboard, but with C will you understand the underlying principles behind all of today's modern languages. Thereafter, we'll transition to Python, a more modern, higher-level language via which you'll be able to create web applications and more. And toward the end of the semester, we'll introduce you to databases by way of a language called SQL, and the web itself by way of HTML, JavaScript, and CSS. And ultimately, the capstone of the course will be to create your very own final project. Indeed, we cannot wait to see what you create over the coming months, because this is CS50.